side of your screen. You know, he's obviously right up there playing the run. And Hines Ward, one of
the
finest.
After the play is over. Personal foul. Unnecessary roughness. Number 86 in the offense. It's a half distance to the goal. Second down.
Oh, boy. Only Hines Ward is penalized in that scenario. You could see that Ed Reed had a hold of Ward's face mask. I'm surprised there weren't offsetting personal fouls in that scenario. That looked like a heck of a block by Hines Ward, who stayed with Ed Reed and planted him. Normally you don't see just one guy coming out of it drawing the flag like that.
It backs the steal.